Hi guys, welcome back to PassFab. When you open an Excel file, you may encounter the Excel cannot open the file because the extension is not valid error. Here are four methods for you to fix this. First, check if you have sufficient permission to open the file. Right-click the file, click Properties. Go to Security tab. Hit the Edit button. Click Add. There is an advanced button at the bottom, click it. Click Find Now. Select everyone below. Hit OK. Check Full Control. And apply. Now, try to open your Excel file. Sometimes this error may be caused by different or incorrect extension. Go to File. Click Options. Select Save option. Click Save Files in this format and select a compatible file format in drop-down list. Click OK. Check if you can open your file. If you can open the Excel file before, you can go to Recover the unsaved file. Click File. In Open tab, scroll down, you will see Recover Unsaved Workbooks button. Hit it. Select the old version and open it. If your file is corrupted so that Excel cannot open it, you can repair it. Click File. Go to Open. Click Browse. Select your Excel file. Click the arrow next to Open. Select Open and Repair. Click Repair.